Hey everybody, Draconic Afterlife here, back today with another video. Gonna be playing some more Doom. So, in the last one we got all the way to the, we met Samuel Hayden, and we learned that the demons were attempting to sabotage the reactor's core, I think. With the satellite back online, the full scale and origin of the attack is revealed. Olivia Pierce, the Lazarus Project's lead scientist turned cult leader, activated a hellwave and released hundreds of demons from their holding cells in the Lazarus laboratories. The devastation that followed has left the facility on the brink of complete destruction. The foundry reactors are in critical meltdown. Samuel Hayden, a survivor and head of the Mars facility, has offered you his help if you need it. You don't. You just need ammo and a way to stop the meltdown before it tears the base apart. Yeah. Meltdown. Well, I got a lot of stuff I can do. Yes, it reduces the ammo cost. Bigger boom. That's all I can do for that one. And, ooh, I got three. Oh, yeah, let's go with that. Improve the effects of power-ups. Ooh.
After running more diagnostics on the active braider suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrade of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Nice. And if memory serves, this was one of the areas in the E3 demo that they did. Wait, door open. I like the tactical scope. Never know when a scope is gonna come in handy. Ooh. Headshot. Lava everywhere, not a good way to die. Woo! Woo! I can breathe. I'll take that. Ugh. My eyes watering. There you go.
Access granted.
Looks like something out of The Walking Dead.
Gas leak stopped.
Thank you. All right. Let's get her going. Missing most of these shots. Ooh.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
There we go. Checkpoint. Okay, seriously, whatever is in my eye needs to get out of it. I can't see.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Get up there. No. Considering I almost killed myself, being a dumbass, it came out okay.
Establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
New blue key card. Ooh. Oh, really? Okay, I'm just playing stupid. I need to play smarter.
Demonic threat reduced by 35%.
Seriously? I didn't think his shield was that bullet absorbent. Blue key card.
Warning. Core temperature rising.
I'm running out of ammo. I need ammo, buddy. Doll up there. Hadn't been down there. I didn't grab that. I should go back and grab that before I forget about it. The blind council is always watching. Okay. Yeah. There it is, up there. Oh, that was close. And it's a secret. Alright. Got that. Got that. Find two collectibles, perform three death and above gory kills, kill three of the possessed with one explosive barrel. She gave me a little bit of a jump scare.
Remember, the blind council is always watching. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Okay. Oh, what was that? Yeah. Ah, that did come in handy. So I gotta pay attention now when that beeps. Always check the mini-map. Alright. I hadn't seen that one before. Bullets don't fail me now.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Ooh, okay. So I missed an area all back there. Actually, no, wait. I think that's where I'm going. Key card. I gotta do three of the death from above.
Your devotion to the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? Yes, we will answer your questions.
Let's get it. Where are you going? Get back here, boy.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. Buddy. Get this boy. Come on.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Okay. Ooh, it's gotta be hot in here. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, Oh, that wasn't a secret? I mean, why would it be? Alright. Okay. Where did you come from? Just random imp out of nowhere. Guess that's everything. Is that everything? Aside from a health station. And, okay, this is obviously a hidden room, but I don't know where the lever is for this hidden room. I feel like if I explored enough, I could find it, but I don't want to waste your time. I did that in the last video.
Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels.
Hoo-yah! Nope, I'm out. Whoa, oh, it's, I hit him so hard he's in the thing. Oh, that's, That's good. Jawbreaker. Okay, the music ramped up. Where is he? Got another one. Oh, there's two of them. Yeah! You can't stop me, I'm Doom Guy.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Bet it is. Oh, it's about time I didn't get all the hill guards. No, I did. I didn't get there. I missed two secrets. I got the Argent Stone, the field drone. I didn't get all the challenges. I seriously don't know where that lever is for this area. But I got everything else. Aside from those two secrets, which guaranteed the lever itself was one. So, I'll make do.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
This isn't good.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Why, you son of a... I will rip you in half! I'm not afraid of you guys. Tell me how to stop it.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now.
Shit.
We'll have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Got all the elite guards, the Argent Towers, and the field drones. That's all I really care about. But that's gonna go ahead and do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed the video. There's a bit more action in this one compared to the last one. I didn't spend half the game trying to find my third gun or anything. So, hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a like if you didn't. And, you know, you're free to dislike it as well, but if you do, leave constructive criticism, please. I'm open to anything. And if you're not already, go ahead and subscribe. I do a lot of varied content here. Mostly tend to be hack and slash or FPS games. But if that's what you're into, hey. Till next time, this is Draconic Afterlife, heading back to the grave.